Yo, what up, guys? It's your girl Janizzle here, and you're gonna see my friend get his ears pierced today.
You mind if you're in the video, or you don't mind? Okay, thank you.
Gonna watch me become pretty or what?
Say 2019.
19.
Really? Watch me become pretty?
So what we usually do for standard spacing is I use this marker and then I'm going to do a cap space from your cheek to your ear. That's where I'm going to dot it in the center, kind of towards the lower bottom of your ear. I'm going to do the mirror. If you don't like the spacing at all and you want to go left, right, upside down, anyway you'd like, you go.
Oh, let Janessa help me. Just like right in the center.
Yeah.
Little did he know what I was about to do.
Ear like me.
So I decided to kind of freak out the guy and tell him, no, they're not like perfect, they're not straight, and they actually were, but it wasn't too straight to the point where I wanted it, and I just really wanted to annoy the guy, and you're gonna see what happens. But yeah, I was just trying to be rude, but I'm not really rude, it was just a joke. By the way, this guy was really sweet, and I'm so sorry for trying to pick on you. But yeah, he was great. I promise you guys, he was great.
Let's see. I'd say this one's a little higher than this one.
Which one?
This one's a little higher. Yeah, it's okay. Or is it just your mark was a little bit larger on the side?
If you just look in the front of it, look at the center of his nose, it's just actually because one of his ears tilts a little bit.
I got you. Yeah. Thank you.
It's okay, everyone's
here. Yeah.
But if you'd like, I can move dotted a little bit lower than you if you wanted to see her visuals. Or I can just dot towards, or I could pierce towards this lower part of that dot.
Yeah, do that.
Okay.
You probably hate me, you're like, oh no. Don't say that. How'd it feel? Not bad, huh? I think it's actually kind of soothing. Yeah, because then your ear gets really hot, warm. I think they look perfect. You have a good hand.
Thank you. Okay. So remember how I showed you how to clean?
So I pushed this one out a bit and then
yeah.
You can just show me how you think you gotta do it and then I'll just tell you whether or not you're
gonna do it. No, you clean your hands with that.
Oh,
right?
Yeah.
Okay. And then this is
let me put my phone away really
easy. And this is a solution.
So it'll say in the instructions to soak, okay? So the main thing is just to soak. If you want to swirl it around, like I said, it's totally up to you, but the main thing is just to soak. So you want to grab it, push it forward, and then you just want to drench it over the top. So go a little bit higher, and squeeze the cotton ball like it's, yeah, perfect. Okay, now you can start, and then push it backwards.
Dark part too?
So his 20% is still valid. wallet for you. If he didn't want to get anything in the store, that's okay, but I can apply it to you if you wanted to bring something.
Okay, perfect, thank you. I don't think I need anything right now.
Get some hoops. Get some hooker hoops.
A few moments later.
How do you like them?
They look nice.
You look nice.
I only cried for 2 minutes.
I don't know.
Still want to cry?
I don't know what how I feel about them.
Hey, my house.
So yeah.
I look weird, huh?
You don't look weird. It's just
different.
Yeah. Like, I mean, it doesn't look bad.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for watching. It's been real. And make sure to like, comment down below.